Hello viewers, welcome back to yet another exciting episode from Science Facts History Channel, where ignited minds come for enlightenment. Today we will look at the top 15 animated movies of all time. Animated movies have always captured the imagination and fantasies of young and old alike. There is no doubt about the fact that some of the animated movies have stormed the box office and broken age-old records set by conventional movies. Some of them have been path-breaking in terms of production value, narrative style, and storytelling. So today, we are going to look at the top 15 animated movies of all time. Number 15. Howl's Moving Castle, a Japanese animated movie that came out in 2004. The movie was directed by Hayao Miyazaki. Howl's Moving Castle is an animated movie about a young girl named Sophie. She gets cursed by a spiteful witch who unexpectedly walks into her store. She encounters a self-indulgent wizard named Howl and realizes that he is the only one who can save her from her terrible plight. The rest of the movie is about how Sophie gets entangled with Howl and companions in their legged walking castle. At number 14 is Inside Out. Inside Out is a 2015 American animated movie directed by Pete Docter and co-directed by Ronnie Del Carmen. Inside Out was produced by Pixar Animation Studios and released by Walt Disney Pictures. Inside Out is an animated story about a girl, Riley Anderson, who is uprooted from her Midwestern life and who recently moves to San Francisco. Her five emotions, joy, fear, anger, disgust, and sadness, gets into a conflict on how best to navigate through the new life in the city, forms the main premise of the plot. It was a huge success and a big hit at the box office, and it was the seventh highest grossing movie of 2015. The film received several awards, including the Academy Award for the Best Animated Feature Film. At number 13 is Mary and Max, the 2009 Australian animated movie directed by Adam Elliot. It was critically acclaimed and won numerous awards worldwide. The movie is a tale of friendship between two unlikely pen pals. Mary, a lonely 8-year-old girl living in the suburbs of Melbourne, and Max, a 40-year-old, severely obese man living in New York. At number 12 is Monsters Incorporated, the 2001 American animated movie directed by Pete Docter and co-directed by David Silverman. The movie centers around two monsters, James P. Sully Sulaiman and his one-eyed partner and best friend, Mike Wazowski. Employed at the titular energy-producing factory, Monsters Incorporated, which generates power by scaring human children. The film won the Academy Award for the Best Original Song and was nominated for three more categories, including the new category Best Animated Feature Film. At number 11 is Finding Nemo. Finding Nemo is a 2003 American animated film produced by Pixar Animation Studios and released by Walt Disney Pictures. The movie is written and directed by Andrew Stanton and co-directed by Lee Unkrich. The story is about a timid clownfish that sets out on an adventurous journey to bring his son, who is captured in the Great Barrier Reef and later taken to Sydney. The movie was a huge critical and commercial success. The American Film Institute named it the 10th greatest animated film ever. Finding Nemo was released on May 30th, 2003. The film won the Academy Award for the Best Animated Feature and was nominated in three other categories. Finding Nemo became the highest-grossing animated film at the time of its release and was the second highest-grossing film of 2003, earning a total of $871 million worldwide by the end of its initial theatrical run. At number 10 is My Neighbor Totoro, which was released in 1988. My Neighbor Totoro is a 1988 Japanese animated fantasy film written and directed by Hayao Miyazaki. My Neighbor Totoro was critically acclaimed and has amassed a worldwide cult following in the years after its release. The movie is about two girls who move to the country to be near their ailing mother and their adventures with the wondrous forest spirits who live nearby. At number 9 is The Toy Story. Toy Story is an American animated feature film which was directed by John Lasseter. The movie is based on the concept that all toys unknown to humans are secretly alive, and the film's focus on a diverse group of toys that feature a classic cowboy doll named Sheriff Woody and a modern spaceman action figure named Buzz Lightyear, principally voiced by Tom Hanks and Tim Allen respectively. The group unexpectedly embark on adventures that challenge and change them forever. At number 8 is American animated movie Up. Up was released in 2003 and was directed by Pete Docter and co-directed by Bob Peterson. Up is a movie that centers around an elderly widower named Carl Fredrickson and an earnest boy named Russell. By tying thousands of balloons to his house, Carl sets out to fulfill his dream to see the wilds of South America and complete a promise made to his late wife, Illy. The film received 5 Academy Award nominations, including Best Picture. This animated film grossed over $735 million worldwide and received universal commercial and critical acclaim. At number 7 is Princess Mononoke. Princess Mononoke is a 1997 Japanese animated movie directed by Hayao Miyazaki. Set in the late 13th century Japan, Princess Mononoke is a movie with fantasy elements. The story follows the young Emishi prince Ashikata's involvement in a struggle between the gods of the forest and the humans who consume its resources. The movie has a cult following till date, and it was a commercial and critical success, breaking several box office records in Japan. At number 6 is Wall-E. Wall-E is a 2008 American computer animated science fiction film produced by Pixar Animation Studios for Walt Disney Pictures. It was directed and co-written by Andrew Stanton. It follows the adventurous journey of a solitary trash compactor robot on a future uninhabitable deserted earth left to clean up garbage. In short, a small waste collecting robot inadvertently embarks on a space journey that will ultimately decide the fate of mankind. Wall-E was released in the United States on June 27, 2008. The film was an instant blockbuster, grossing over $533 million worldwide over an estimated budget of $180 million, and winning 2008 Golden Globe Award for the Best Animated Feature Film. The movie also topped Time's list of the best movies of the decade, and in 2016 was voted 29th among 100 films of 21st century. At number 5 is Toy Story 3. Toy Story 3 is a 2010 American computer animated comedy film produced by Pixar Animation for Walt Disney Pictures. The director of the movie is Lee Unkrich. The plot revolves around a set of toys that are mistakenly delivered to a daycare center instead of the attic. Toy Story 3 was the first animated feature film to gross over $1 billion in ticket sales, becoming the highest grossing movie of 2010 and the fourth highest grossing film of all time. It was a huge commercial and critical success. At number 4 is Spirited Away. Spirited Away is a 2001 Japanese fantasy animated movie directed by none other than Hayao Miyazaki and co-directed by Kirk Weiss. Spirited Away tells the story of Chichiro Ogino, a moody 10-year-old girl who tries to save her parents who were transformed into pigs due to a curse from a witch named Yubaba. Spirited Away became the most successful film in Japanese history, grossing over $361 million worldwide. The film overtook Titanic, the top-grossing film at that point in time, in the Japanese box office to become the highest-grossing film in Japanese history. Spirited Away received universal acclaim and is frequently ranked among the greatest animated movies of all time. It won the Academy Award for the Best Animated Feature Film at the 75th Academy Awards. In 2016, it was voted the fourth best film of 21st century as picked by 177 film critics across the globe, making it the highest ranking animated film on the list. It was also named the second best film of 21st century so far in 2017 by the New York Times. At number 3 is How to Train Your Dragon. How to Train Your Dragon is a 2010 American animated fantasy film loosely based on the 2003 book by the same name by the author Cressida Cowell. The film was directed by Chris Sanders and Dean DeBlois. The story takes place in a mythical Viking world where a young Viking teenager named Hiccup aspires to follow his tribe's tradition of becoming a dragon slayer. After finally capturing his first dragon, and with his chance at last of gaining the tribe's acceptance, he finds that he no longer wants to kill the dragon and instead befriends it. The movie was a critical and commercial success. At number 2 is The Lion King. The Lion King is a 1994 American animated musical film. The movie was directed by Roger Ellers and Rob Minkoff. The Lion King tells the story of Simba, a young cub who is to succeed his father Mufasa as the king of the jungle. However, after Simba's paternal uncle Scar murders Mufasa, Simba is manipulated to think that he was responsible and he flees into exile. Upon growing up, Simba returns to challenge Scar to end his tyranny and take his place in the circle of life as the rightful king of the jungle. With the initial worldwide gross of $766 million, It finished its theatrical run as the highest grossing release of 1994 and the second highest grossing film of all time. It is also the highest grossing traditional animated movie of all time. Topping the list of the best animated movies of all time, the number one spot is occupied by Japanese movie directed by Isao Takahata, and the name of the movie is Grave of the Fireflies. Grave of the Fireflies was a Japanese animated movie that came out in 1988. It tells the story of a young boy and his little sister's struggle to survive in the war-torn Japan during World War II. It is one of the best animated movies of all time and it occupies the top spot. We hope you enjoyed watching this video. Please do subscribe to our channel for more such informative videos on science, facts, and history.